I took the tour hoping to learn a lot more about, you know, what the potentials are, and I think I got a lot from it.
I needed to understand better the evolution of 5G technology and how it would impact our investments in our portfolio, and I learned a lot.